Day 39. The true nature of my typewriter continues to elude me.